Going to Lucas Oil for the state finals, you know, it feels great. I'm happy for our community, happy for our team and our whole coaching staff.
The opportunity to play in the state finals feels fantastic. We've worked hard all season to be here.
I feel about playing in the state finals. That's a great opportunity for this team. I know we've worked really hard all season, but you know, you just got to realize it's another game. It's just something else that we got to get done.
The opportunity to get to play in the state finals is nothing like we've ever experienced before. It's just, we feel so blessed to be here.
The bond, they feel like all brothers to me. Most I've played with since I've been in third and fourth grade, so it's an awesome bond we have together.
Well, I tell you guys before we take the field, we're going to say, hey, we're going to do what we do. You know, we've done it the same way all year. Let's go out and play physical East football and play for four quarters, 48 minutes.